The CDC has issued a warning to the residents of coastal communities about the outbreak of a parasitic copepod among beachgoers, swimmers, and fishermen. Commonly known as the sea louse, the copepod is found on marine fish, including the striped bass. But beginning this spring, the CDC has noted cross-species transmission, with the lice appearing on pets and humans exposed to ocean waters. The CDC urges anyone at risk of exposure to these copepods carry the appropriate combs and to check themselves and their families immediately after leaving the seaside. Prolonged exposure to the parasite has been linked to cases of acute saxadilism, with symptoms including irritability, skin rashes, and the urge to migrate. To everyone striper fishing this spring, please stay safe.